Me. They'll think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks, picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned his status, but still even his starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects, never asking for some himself. Get some respect, he's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist, 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard you fucking with that guy.
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. What a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record we should know is taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, this shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to roll with it. He's not making his way to the top. He don't think it's too hard on his name. People keep asking him what's gonna give him that purpose. There's a stand for an act for him. No, he's like a proof. Put him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around. He's one of the best. He's dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note. Writes every line, and I've seen him at work. But not like goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time. Before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with begins any sign. Ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it? This is 10% luck, 20%.